can't go on like this. I tried counting sheep, but there's one I always miss.
So much on my mind, I can't find the time to sleep. It seems I'm stuck on the crossroad, on a path trying to find myself. Do I take a right or a left? When lost a lifetime, I felt alone, always trying to fit in, trying to be someone other than me. I lose a hand, definite troubled as a kid, disturbed as I got older. Now as a man, I don't know why I'm doing this shit. I try to express how I feel, but it's often that I leave the story untold. I've always had my tongue when I should have just stopped and let it go. I've never known the feeling of having someone there to listen. It seems like something's always missing when I try to speak my mind. But I've always wondered why should I care when life isn't even fair. What's the point of trying when the pursuit of happiness isn't what it depends?